How's everybody doing? Welcome back. We got two trucks out this morning, chip vans, but now we have a mess on our hands. We have a whole bunch of trimming that needs to be done. Because there's a lot of logs slashed. So we're going to get that fixed up. We're going to trim this stuff up. There's a whole bunch of it. So, here you go. You need help? I had the GoPro up on the cat watching us sort logs and trim logs, and the GoPro died. So the log truck's getting loaded, so they're out of his way. I'm getting a video of that, trying to. And then the cold weather just makes them GoPros. The batteries don't last long. So now I'm doing fuel filters. This hasn't been starting right the last couple days. It's been fussy. And we hit problems a week ago, so. I'll change the fuel filters on this one and that one. Oh, they're all the same. Only take me a few minutes. There's the old one. No, we don't dump them on the ground. So, we'll take it back to the shop. So, I'll come back at you in a little while and see what we got going on. Well, we got new filters on her. She's ready to rock. New filters there. And a, new filter there. You got it. I like that filter strap. we're servicing that grill right now too. While he's in our way, we'll service that skitter too, but you gotta start him up. Let him run. I shut the power off. My bad. For some reason. No, power's on. Oh, I hit the shut off. That's what I did. Right here, it must be. Hey, looky there. Oh, burn like a kitten. I hope this V12 will get straightened out. I gotta get this thing straightened up. What? Yeah, I'll pump it and then might have to get her a snort maybe. A little Girl Scout juice. We'll see what happens. Oh yeah. Try her again. Get the fuel back. A little snort. Give her a little snort.
Ready?
Yep. This thing up. Now. just a little fussy. Now you let them run for a little while. Make sure they get all the fuel where she needs to be. That way when you get here in the morning, she fires up. What are they? Putting oil in that. We just serviced that thing. Busy, busy, busy day. This will be ready to go for tomorrow. Hit me out some more loads. Look at there. Yes, sir. Clean, clean, clean. Just keep rolling. We got this girl fired up. She's ready to go. Check our pressures.